Alright, everybody, I'm back with more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. This is a boss fight.
Wait up! It might be dangerous.
I'm glad I ended that episode then. So big!
That's not what she said.
Hup!
missed him!
You coward! Big chicken.
I think it's gone.
Flaming claws. Cool. Oh wow, he climbs really fast now.
The strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
The boldest Knight Brothers ventured into the lair of this creature as a rite of passage. Those who survived were deemed worthy. Wow! Brave suckers, weren't they? Should have gave me like 3 skill points. That boss fight was crazy. Why do I feel like that's supposed to be open and it's not? I guess I'm crazy. It doesn't open.
Stay low, buddy. Don't let it hit you.
Yeah, it came back for more, huh?
Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
That's what you get, ugly. Mess with me.
Have real power.
Try harder, weakling.
Cannot hide your weakness.
He's running away.
He shakes in fear.
Now, BD.
coward!
Fight with me, brother!
You guys gonna try to shoot me some more?
Help, BD!
You don't wanna shoot me? No. Come on. Shoot me. You can do it. Come on. Oh, you're stupid. How do I get up here? Pull this thing down.
I'm on him.
Oh, what the frig? Yeah, I'm down here. Try that again. Come on.
I won't fail you, brothers.
Oh, come on now. Don't be cheating me. Gotcha. Oh, come on! Thank you! Now then. I'm gonna go up here. Which was an absolute waste of time.
A little help, BD?
Papa Stan.
Feeling better.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's gotta be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
What we got?
Hey, BD, take a look. Okay, BD, what is it?
A poncho vagabond. Sure, I'll wear that one.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Wright brothers found someone dangerous, an outsider. Whoever it was, they took them to their leader.
Take me to your leader.
Need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found.
Material. Dolovite. Supposed to go. Oh, right here. Dur.
Against us, brother.
Yeah, there's like a million bazillion of you archers out there. Come on. You can shoot at me again. Dang it. Shoot again, dude. Oh, okay, that's an unblockable one, though. You're not supposed to shoot those. Did you get a boo-boo?
Made a mistake, Jedi. Fight me, you coward!
Losers. Get up, ding dong. You're supposed to get up there, but that's how I got up there.
The interloper seeks to divide us.
Then he must die.
Someone became involved with the affairs of Nut Brothers, and they were not welcome. Come on. Oh my gosh, get up there. Hello. Nice to drop in on you.
Hey, BD, in here.
There was something Mantis in there. Paint job. That's just kind of like this one. Like, not hardly any different.
Break through! You have to try harder!
Let me pick up the goodie here.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Knight Brothers brought an intruder here, but they were waiting instructions.
I see you.
Do you
down
see
there.
Me down here? I'm down here! Do it! Come in now! I'm here!
Come on, dude. Just shoot me. Dude. Can I pull you down? I don't know. But I'm moving on. I need to find another meditation point.
Cannot dodge everything.
I have to dodge everything, just the one bolt you shot at me. Okay. Shortcut. Nice. Alright, well, we're at 30 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it. We'll pick up in the next one right here. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more Jedi Fallen Order coming your way. And as always, I'll catch you in the next one.